Tonight, we honor a visionary whose journey has been fueled by resilience, determination, and a commitment to serve. Born and raised in Ongwediva, this nominee grew up with a deep connection to his community, a connection that would eventually inspire a life dedicated to healing and uplifting others. After completing his early education at Kanjengedi and Mwishipandeka Secondary School, he pursued medical studies in Russia. It was there that he met his future business partner and co-founder, and together they navigated the challenges of student life far from home. To support their studies, they worked tirelessly, taking on side jobs like DJing and restaurant work. When he returned to Namibia, he completed his internship in Windhoek and began working at the Katutura State Hospital. It was there that he saw firsthand the stark differences in access to healthcare between state and private facilities. Driven by a desire to bridge this gap, he took on the mission to bring quality healthcare to the underserved. With his co-founder, he established clinics and most notably in Kurenkuru Private Hospital, a beacon of hope for an underserved region. For the first time, local residents could access essential medical services that previously were only available 130 kilometers away. Today, Nkurenkuru Private Hospital serves as more than just a healthcare facility. It stands as a symbol of care, commitment, and community. But his work extends beyond hospital walls. Committed to giving back, the team regularly reaches out to local schools, providing health education, school supplies, and basic necessities like sanitary pads for students. In his own words, there is still much more that we can do to serve our communities. Tonight, we celebrate his extraordinary dedication to making healthcare accessible to all. As we induct him as a laureate in the Namibian Business Hall of Fame, we proudly present Dr. Erickson David, co-founder of Nkurenkuru Private Hospital.